problem is to write a Python program to find the factors of a number. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WS Cube Tech. My name is Ayushi Jain. In this video, we will learn how to write a program that will allow us to find the factors of a number. So guys, to find the factors of a number, all we need to do is first of all, take a user input for a number and then we have to iterate it up to that number and give a condition that if any number that comes up to that range divides the number perfectly, in that condition, that number is a factor of that number. So what we will be doing, we'll be putting this logic inside the program and let's see how does it turns out. So here I'll be taking a number as an input. That number is equals to int input, enter a number here. After this, we'll be using a for loop that for I in range. Now what will be this range? This range will start from number 1 and it will go up to our number. So whatever our number is, suppose if our number is 12 over here, so it will go up to the range of 12 and check that any number from 1 to 12 when divided by 12 gives the remainder 0. In that condition, that number is a factor of our number. So what we'll be doing, we'll be writing from 1 to 12 plus 1, not 12 plus 1, but number plus 1, because right now we don't know what is that number. So number plus 1, and we'll be writing a condition over here that if number when divided by I gives the remainder 0. So here modulus function finds us a remainder that when number divided by I gives the remainder 0, in that condition we will print that number. So every time this condition is satisfied, a number will be printed. For example, if I run this program and if I write 12 over here and run it, so it will give me all the numbers in which the 12 number comes in their table. For example, 1 times 12 is 12, 2 times 6 is 12, 3 times 4 is 12, 4 times 3 is 12, 6 times 2 is 12, and lastly 12 times 1 is 12. That means all the factors of number 12 are over here. Similarly, if you want to try it for any other number, again we can give it a try and we can do it for a number like 10. So we know the factors of 10 are 2, 5 and 10 itself, and 1 also. So 1, 2, 5 and 10 are the factors over here. This is how you can find the factor of any number. All you need to do is, first of all, you need to take a user input. Use for loop to go up to a certain range. The range will start from I to up to that number that we have taken from the user as an input. We will check with each number that is there inside our range that if our number suppose is 12, when divided by 1, then 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, then 6, and up to 12, that if when divided by 12 or up to any number or up to any certain range that we have provided over here gives the remainder 0, in that condition that number is a factor of our number. Lastly, we will print it and get the output. So I hope guys that you guys have no doubts and no questions, and for more such interesting programs, stay connected guys. Thank you.